Nakato Fatuma Nachanzi is married to the local council chairperson of Ntuti village in Kakoge sub-county, Nakasongola district. She attends classes on Wednesdays but first does her household chores. Nakato and a number of other women walk between 2 and 5 kilometers to Ntuti Chance Nursery School, where the classes are held. She said she joined the classes to learn how to read and write after not being able to read correspondence in her husband's office, where she assists him. Efrans Nabubiru, representing the elderly and people with disabilities at the Kakoge sub-county headquarters, is among the 22 mothers in this class. Her target is to learn how to write and be able to interpret the council's documents. None of these women had the chance to attend school, but they are full of hope that this education will change their lives for the better. But there are those whose husbands do not want them to acquire knowledge for fear that they will abandon the home.
To open up their eyes, they will read the messages on the phone, or letters, they will find out their secrets. So it seems they want to keep them in the darkness, which is not a good thing.
Joseph Kato Tebandeke, a Luganda teacher at St. Jude Kakoge Primary School, aims to reduce the high level of illiteracy among adults.
Abasajja batono nnyo. Yati nga abasajja gye bali abataasoma. Naye abasajja balina kye bayita amansonyi nsonyi. Batya okuswala. Bagamba maama nange bandabe nga ngendeyo okusoma omusomo gw'ekikulu nze omusajja.
This education program runs for 2 years. The first year covers Luganda, and English is taught in the next year. However, children who attend with their mothers sometimes disrupt the classes. Tebandeke gets assistance from the Kasana Luwero Diocese to run the program. The coordinator, Sister Francis Nachigozi, says the curriculum is set by the Ministry of Gender, Labor and Social Development. Upon completion, the learners are awarded certificates.
A government certificate, and the award itself is the knowledge that they have required. The certificate can help some of them to get employment where they require it.